Trying to get everything situated. It's a little tough. I hope we're looking good. Is my mic plugged in? Got no time for no problems, and that's on what, period. What is up, you guys, and welcome to my channel. For those of you who are new, today I'm bringing you guys another clothing haul, but this one is vacay ready. Okay, this is a huge full-blown Shein clothing haul with all the vacay vibes in the back. A few normal like streetwear clothes, but for the most part it's all vacay. All of these clothes I purchased for a trip that I have coming up, and I'm so excited to wear every single one of them. This will not come out until after I go on the trip so that I can get some flicks. Okay, if you haven't seen it, the pics will hopefully be on my Instagram by this point. If not, I didn't get any pictures. So I'm about to go ahead and give you guys the rundown, the inside scoop on what to get for vacation vibes, okay? Whether you're actually going somewhere, you're going on a vacation, staycation, or you just want to get cute and, you know, act like you're on vacation, you know, in your house. I feel that too, okay? We all need it. These are all super cute clothes. You obviously can wear them anytime that you want to. You don't have to wear them on vacation, but you know, they just give me like the vacay vibes, like cute little. We got all the jewelry, all the bags, all the shoes. Actually, we don't have any shoes, but we got the clothes, and I am so ready to try these on for you guys. So I'm about to show you guys all of this, and yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and hop right into the video. So I think I'm gonna start with the accessories just to get them out the way. Some of them are not from Shein, but I will mention them. I'm gonna start with some jewelry. I bought so much jewelry. The thing is though, it makes me kind of nervous. I've only had them for like less than a week, so I don't know if they're gonna like cause a reaction or, you know, turn green or anything, but for the most part everything's looking pretty good. This set that I have on, besides my Whistler necklace, there we go, these three chains came in a set, and I believe they were $1 a piece. I will try and link everything down below so that I can help you guys out, and I'm not gonna go through every single jewelry piece because I got just that many, but everything was super affordable. And if you're looking to get into jewelry but you want the pictures, you want the vibes, and I think Shein is the way to go. These earrings are from Shein. They're super cute and I love them. These bracelets are from Shein. I got all gold jewelry and a few other things, so I'm gonna go ahead and pull those out so that you guys can actually see those. So when I tell y'all I got so much jewelry from Shein, I was not playing no games. I got it all, literally added every single thing that was cute into my cart. I mean, this may not look like a lot, but it's actually a lot, and this isn't even all of it. But I got, let me see, 10 different sets of jewelry. Every single thing that I got came with more than one, except for this ring that I got actually came by itself. It's just a initial ring. It literally has a K on it and is the cutest thing in the world. I don't know if y'all can see that, but it is so cute, and I've been wearing it every day since I've gotten it. These earrings, do y'all see that? You know the vibes. Do these not just scream like island, like take me somewhere tropical vibes? Like, this is the cutest earring set I have ever seen. It's cute and affordable, okay? This pair of earrings, along with 7 other pairs of gold hoops for $1. Like, 8 pairs of earrings, 8 whole pairs of earrings, cute earrings at that. Yes ma'am, add it to my cart please. I'm gonna go ahead and link that down below so that y'all can go ahead and grab them, because I know you want them. I know you do. Go grab them. So freaking cute. Okay Shein. All right, so the next thing that I'm gonna show y'all, just to get it out of the way, are the bags that aren't from Shein. I have this bag that is from Fashion Nova that I will link down below. This bag, which is from Forever 21, and it's a nice little crocodile print. I actually hauled this in my last clothing haul. And then this bag that is from Fashion Nova, and it's just like a fanny pack type thing. I wear this all the time. So this bag has to be the favorite out of the haul for me. It's completely clear, see-through, like completely, but it also has a clear strap, and the chain strap is what sold me. And y'all, these purses are so cheap. Y'all know those cute bags that you always see on Instagram? All of the IG models look so good with their cute little bags. Go to Shein. Their bags are super duper affordable and they're super cute. And it doesn't matter if you like lose it or if it breaks or something. It's not like you wasted like $20, $30. No, $3? Chump change. Period. I love this bag. This one, like I said, is clear, as you guys can see, and it has gold accessories, which obviously I've been loving the gold. Why does gold look so good to me all of a sudden? You cannot tell me this bag is not the cutest thing in the world. All right, so this next bag, y'all, come on now. Why is this literally the cutest thing? I believe this is crocodile print. Like, it looks so expensive. It actually is like structured. It doesn't feel flimsy. It also has that gold accessories on it. And it's a zipper bag. I haven't even opened this yet. It's brown on the inside. Oh, this bag is so cute. I can't wait to wear this. Once I got this one in my hand, I was like, oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby, that's the way. All right, so I also got this bag. So this one's feeling a little cheaper than the other ones, but I don't mind it because like I said, I probably paid like $3 for this bag. No, it's just a cute mini like black shoulder bag. You can't have enough of these. They're super convenient. I have so many black bags, but I don't have like a simple basic one just to wear like day to day. Again, how it's glossy. I just like how that looks. There's no pockets or anything on the inside, which I mean, you only paid $3, so you get what you paid for, more than what you paid for. You know, it's actually a decent size bag. Like obviously I can fit my phone in here, my wallet in here, all the necessities, and it still is like that cute trendy little mini bag that everyone loves. All right, so I have three more bags for you guys, but that's literally it. Three more, that's it. So I have this bag, which is literally like basically the same as the super cute, this bright pink color. It actually has silver accessories, and again, no pockets or anything on the inside. Like I could still fit my wallet, my keys, my phone, all of that in here perfectly fine. Wear it on my shoulder. It's a cute little shoulder bag, and I'm so excited to get the flicks with this bag. Okay, a bag can elevate your outfits so quick, but I have on so much jewelry, which amplifies it so much. And if you caught me on the street carrying a bag, girl, picture ready. All right, for the next one, I couldn't go without ordering a white bag. I needed a white one, but I needed one that could actually fit stuff in. So this, again, kind of like the size of the black and the pink bag. The opening, though, is just a little bit smaller. The zipper doesn't go from corner to corner. It kind of stops a little bit before. I don't know if you guys can tell. But it goes back to that gold accent on it. I mean, I like the little tie on the zipper. It adds a little bit, even though this bag is, like, super cheap. Like, if you can feel this, you know. It's like cheap. It's pretty flimsy, but I mean, for the pictures, it'll be perfectly fine. I love this bag. I'm definitely gonna be wearing it. Even though it's kind of cheap, it'll definitely get the job done. And the last bag is one that I'm like not disappointed in, but like kind of. I mean, obviously, like I said, I didn't pay much for any of these bags at all. You know, I just expected like a little bit more from it. It's like a little more flimsy. This is definitely like gonna be a beach bag, you know, for my vacation, like just to take when we go to the beach. You know, this is just convenient, like for pictures. It'll be really cute. Outside of that and outside of going on this trip, I don't really see myself ever carrying this again. Maybe if I learn how to dress a little bit more and I can dress this and style this a little bit better. I mean, for the most part, I'm actually kind of excited for it and to have it for pictures and stuff. You know, I just expected like a tiny bit more from it, you know? Maybe like, I thought it was gonna be a little bit bigger. Let's be real. So I think if it was a little bit bigger, I would be perfectly fine with it. But it's just a little bit smaller than what I was expecting, and it's a little less structured than what I was expecting. All right, so the last four accessories that I have, I know I'm talking your ear off. I got sunglasses, so I'm just gonna show you them really quickly. These are my favorite out of the bunch, and I love how Shein sunglasses, they all came with the case. Every single one of them came in a case. You can protect them. It's great for travel. You can always have this. But why are these literally so cute? Has the gold on here. I didn't notice this when I ordered it, but I kind of like it. It adds something to it, and I love it. It has the gold accents on it as well, and it has like this mix between tie-dye and marble print all around it, and it's blue and white. So cute. All right, so here's the next pair that I got. So this is a different style of case. These are super cute as well. Another thing that I liked about the way that Shein packaged their sunglasses is not only did they come with a case, not only did they come in like a little plastic bag to protect them as well, but most of them came with a little glasses cleaner. But here is the next pair, and these are just plain white. And why are these so cute? And the reason why I'm raving so much about these sunglasses is that all of them were also no more than $3 a piece. And who can do that better? Like, I mean, they're obviously not the best, but it's definitely more than what you paid for. They're so cute. They have so many different styles, and I will definitely go be purchasing more. All right, so I'm back. New battery, fresh battery, fresh start. Okay, so now I have these shades that came came in this case. Now this case is really fancy because it has a little button on it, which I thought was super cute, and it's like leather, super cute. Okay, Shein, look at these cute shades, y'all. $3, of course. Why are these not the cutest thing in the world? Wait, why are these the cutest thing in the world? What am I talking about? There's nothing fancy about them like going on, but I just love the color, I love the shape, and I think they're really cute and they can be styled so many different ways. You know, like I said, accessories add so much to an outfit, and though these don't seem like much by themselves, with a fit, girl, we're making moves. We're setting examples, okay? We are role models. Like, looking at them again gets me that much more excited for my trip. All right, so the last accessory that I have. So these, baby, don't these give you auntie vibes? Like, rich auntie? Like, I love these. These are actually nice and sturdy. You can tell when you, like, pull the frames apart, it has, like, a little bit of resistance. Yes, that's what we love. Resistance. Piece of resistance. Cute. They're kind of like the same print that were on the blue pair, but obviously they're a different color. I love this shape. So they add, like, a different touch. They give, like, a different vibe, you know? It's like a different persona every time, okay? But these are so, I can't get over them. I'm not gonna say cute again because I'm gonna say cute so many times throughout this haul, but they're cute. Okay, so now we're gonna move on to the lovely clothes that we have back here. All right, so this is the first piece that I have, and like I said, I'm going to link everything down below in the description, and I'll try and keep everything in order from the way that I will show you guys and try them on. But so here is the first piece. It looks a little funky when it's not on the body, but when I try this on, I just know it's gonna hit. I know it's gonna hit different, y'all. Okay, so obviously it's a dress, so it's kind of hard to like show y'all what's going on, but I love this. The material actually feels better than I expected. It has a little ruching on the side, which apparently I've been feeling a little bit lately. It adds a little body to the body, okay? I believe this kind of like, what's it called? A cow neck or a cowl neck? I think it kind of does that, but not much. And then the back is just like a plain regular dress. But I just thought that this would be so cute. I can't wait to style this, but best believe it's going on the trip with me. All right, so here's the next dress. I love this color. The only thing though, I was expecting this dress to look and feel like the last dress I showed you guys. It had like that nice, like, it's obviously not silk, but like that silk material, and this is literally just like cotton, and the print is like literally printed onto the dress, which is not what I was expecting, but I think it'll still give what I wanted it to give. Okay, this one obviously does have the cowl neck. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I don't think I am, but sorry. It looks a little bit funky because it has just like a flap. This, I guess, is to help it do like the little doody doo. You know, it was given cheap at first, but I think it might give a little bit, okay? The dress itself does have like a little bit of structure, but like not much. So hopefully it'll give me a little shape. We'll see. But like on camera, does it look too bad? Does it look, can you tell that it's just like printed on? I don't know. I can't tell if you can, but I think it'll be enough to like get the picture and do what I wanted to do and give what I wanted it to give. And you know, I just hope it comes together, you know? So obviously I was feeling the same vibes when I got every single one of these dresses, but look at this one. Okay, so this one has, again, more like that material like I like. And this one is actually, did I just realize this? Literally like the same dress, the same design, but like a different style. No, same style, different design. There we go. It has the ruching on the side as well. It's like the same length and it's really cute. I'm really excited for this one. I think this one gives like the most, like, you know, going to brunch on an island, going to Hawaii, drinking a little drink, a little smoothie, something real cute like that, and getting a cute little picture, okay? I just love the way that this one looks. You know, both of them were like stretchy. You know that you're not gonna feel like suffocated in it, and you're actually gonna feel comfortable, because vacations, you know, you wanna be cute, but you don't wanna be uncomfortable. The point of going on a vacation is to relax, okay? How are you gonna relax if you're uncomfortable? These feel like they're gonna be real nice and comfortable. Even the cotton one, it feels like it'll be real nice and comfortable. So I'm excited to try on all three of them. All right, so this next dress, again, has like the scrunch ruching on the side, but this one I got as more of like a cover up, or like if we're just walking around one day, like shopping, basic things, not really to get a flick in, but just to have something comfortable on when we're doing something breathable, because obviously it's going to be hot. So I just want it to be real nice and comfortable, but cute at the same time. It's just like a tank top style at the top, and then it comes down basically like the the other two dresses that I showed you. And it has like this cute, I don't know what you would call this pattern. I guess it's kind of like tie-dye, but this one actually feels like the best quality, I'd have to say. This is like something, like I see my mom wearing this. Like if it wasn't like tight, like form-fitting, like this is something like my mom would wear. Like this is like a sundress that my mom has worn before. Like it gives me my mom vibes, but it's still cute. All right, so this next one, much like the last one, is just something to have like when we just walk around, you know, in between like excursions or whatever we're doing, I'll have something comfortable to throw on. You know, I can always put a swimsuit underneath this or do whatever and still be really cute. So I really like this one. I liked like the acid wash of it, and you know, nothing crazy about this dress. Literally, it's just like any other dress that I have. It's just like a different like wash to it. But I actually really like it. I think it adds something to it. And you know, every single one is like kind of different because like they're washed differently, you know? Bleach doesn't do the same thing on every single item. So I really like that about this. I like how the front's more tan, the back is more black, and it's really cute. It gives like, I guess it's like a bleach tie-dye type thing. It'll be really comfortable and really breathable. This one is also a really nice material and really thick in quality. That's something that I have noticed. Okay, Shein has stepped up their quality so much since the very first time I tried them. So good and so affordable. All right, so now that we are moving off of the dresses, I'm gonna go ahead and start showing you guys outfits. So I purchased some things to go together, obviously. So here's this top. It's gonna look weird with me not having it on, but it's one of those like sewn inside out tops, but like obviously it's not inside out, but it's really cute. And it's also a halter top. I didn't realize that when I purchased it, but I think it's still gonna be really cute. I like the tans and like the mix of browns. Like I really love that, and how it has the black seam and not like any other color. Like the black just looks really nice. It gives like that raw but like finished feel. So it'll hang down more like this. This gives you like a better view of what it's gonna look like. But I think that this one's gonna be really cute. It feels really nice. It doesn't seem like it'll tear or anything. It doesn't seem cheap. It has a nice little stretch to it. Like I can't see anything wrong about this top thus far. We'll have to see when I try it on, but so far it looks really good. I feel like it's gonna give the vibes, okay? And it's gonna be really cute for like, you know, like nighttime, because I'll show you the next piece. So with this, I got this skirt to go with it. Now it seems a little basic, okay? But it has a little peekaboo on the side. It doesn't like show your butt, but it like shows your hip, which I think is so cute and like sexy. Like it just gives like nightlife vibes, you know? And it also has like a little bit of ruching somewhere. Oh, right here on the front. So it adds a little bit to the side. So this kind of like draws attention to the side, and then it's like, bam. You know, and then since it's like a vertical line, it like adds length to your legs, and it just like adds a vibe to that. So I'm really excited for this. This is like, you know, it's like a, I'd say it's actually a pretty nice quality skirt. I don't wear skirts that often. It's not like crazy thick. It's pretty stretchy, and I think that'll be really nice because that means that it's gonna, you know, form to everyone's body differently. Everyone, even though you may be the same size, our bodies are not the same, so it'll really like accentuate your body rather than just being one straight size, you know. And I think that's gonna be really cute, and I'm so excited to try these on together. I think it's just gonna give a vibe, okay? All right, so this next outfit, y'all may be thinking like, girl, aren't you going on vacation? Like it's gonna be a little hot, huh? Like this look like a little springtime ball time outfit. Well, I just got word that like it may rain a little bit, so it actually makes a little more sense too, because when I got it at first, I was like, wait a minute, why did I get this? Because it's actually kind of thick and everything. It got a little jacket to it, but I think it'll still be really cute, okay? This is something, again, like a casual fit, walking around, something cute. I have multiple options to take. So like if it is hot, I don't need to take this, or I can just like not take the jacket. It's not like it's attached. It was a three-piece set, so it came with like the little sweater, the crop top, as well as some matching biker shorts. And I just like the way the set looked on the model. And y'all, the quality of this one is so crazy. I did not expect this from this piece at all. But when I tell y'all, like I'm not even joking, when y'all hear people say Shein has stepped up the quality, they definitely have. If you're someone who has tried Shein a while ago, I couldn't figure out if you really wanted to try them again, because all these people are saying that it's better, you know, and you already tried it, so you like, girl, ain't no way it could be that much better, because it was trash when I tried it. Girl, it is so much better now. Unbelievably better. This literally has weight to it. Like that's how, like this is nice, thick, cotton. This is made out of cotton. I love the color. It does give fall vibes, but I think it'll still be really cute. Y'all see the vibes? Like, even if I don't wear this on vacation, I'll definitely wear it some other time. You know what? I'm gonna wear it and y'all gonna see and y'all gonna be mad because y'all ain't listen to me and y'all ain't get it and it's gonna be sold out and y'all gonna be mad. All right, so now we're getting into graphic tees. So I picked up 2 graphic tees from Shein and those will be the last 2 items of this haul. Yeah, oh my gosh, it'll be the last 2 items. But I picked up 2 graphic tees and they're actually really cute and really soft, okay? So here's this first one. Y'all, this is so cute. And y'all are probably thinking that's not really like vacay vibes, okay? The vacay vibes that like I got were from like my nighttime outfits. That's kind of why I saved this for last, because you can wear this anywhere literally and you know it'll be fine. But like I just thought that this was super cute. It was a cute top. I need something to just wear around. Like I don't always need to be in a dress or in something like crazy, you know, so I can just throw this on with some biker shorts. I actually planned on wearing this with like some black biker shorts and my Air Force Ones. I think I'm not sure, I may like find some other shoes, but I'm thinking my Air Force Ones, and I think it'll be really cute with like the clear bag that I got. I just think that this is the cutest thing. It just says Money Talks on it. It doesn't seem cheap. This actually seems really decent quality and it's a nice graphic tee. Like graphic tees, it doesn't really matter if it's cheap as long as it's cute, and this is cute and it feels nice quality and it doesn't seem like I'll be uncomfortable. And since it's like looser and it's baggier, I'll be able to get away with it too, because like it'll let air flow in. It's a light color. I'll be able to stay cool in it. I think it's cute. It has a vibe and you know, I'll rock it. Y'all see. All right, so the last piece that I got was this graphic tee. It just says Surf's Up on it and I just think that it's so cute. It has all of the like bright vibrant colors. I just love everything about this t-shirt. Yes, it is like big. I purposely get my graphic tees oversized. If you ever wonder if I ever show you a graphic tee, just know that I got it like a size or two up, because that's just how I like to wear my graphic tees. So here is the quality. Is really nice. It's much like the last t-shirt that I showed you. It feels like a really nice quality shirt. It feels like it's going to be really comfortable. I was thinking about wearing this with like some black biker shorts and maybe my Vapor Maxes or something like that, maybe some sandals, but I feel like with biker shorts and a graphic tee you gotta wear some type of sneaker. But you know, we'll see. This is just like a really nice shirt with the bright colors and the sunset palm trees. I just think that it's gonna give what it needs to give. Just again, for something just to wear around if we're walking around just exploring, or I can just wear this like by itself with like a swimsuit underneath if I need to. That's another thing just to keep in mind when you're shopping for vacation fits. Find stuff that can be switched around, worn different ways. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. These outfits are giving all the vibes. Shein, shout out for you for stepping up your quality for the low low, okay? If y'all need some cute fits, go to Shein. Go to Shein, get some cute fits for a cute flick, period. They got y'all. Shein came a long way and I'm proud of them, because now I ain't gotta spend all this money, okay? I can spend $3 on a shirt, $10 on a shirt, and you know, be satisfied with the quality. Y'all, these all look like they're gonna be good. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please be sure to check out the description to get the links to all of these fits, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Mwah.